Hey guys, this is DJ Hazardum, and I decided to do a tutorial of the tutorial part of Borderlands 1. Look at that disgusting little she-beast thing. Biohazard, he's gonna be doing plays of this thing. Only this game will do this. Yeah. Jamming on. I love this song. It's perfect. Look at that guy, he's like, yo man, I got a beard. Yeah. This is really the only game that did a really good job of making it look like sort of comic book cartoony. Who should I be? Badass. That's cool. Look at him, he's like, yo bro, don't look at me. Put the camera on my face. Oh yeah, look at him. Now that's badass. As himself. That's cool. That was cool, I guess, if you're into that sort of stuff.
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
Okay, who
you
should we
with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler. Moonlighting is a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you,
of course, you should be in the kitchen.
I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal.
Okay, that's not
anyway,
nice.
I've got
let's see.
It's tough out there, and you won't be
which
able to just
explosive weapons in his fist? She uses. Shock.
Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild.
I'll be the hunter. Because, you know, he's badass.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you.
Hey.
Start making your way off the bus.
Okay, let's get through this tutorial.
But I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find your book.
Okay. There's a nice shot of your eye. That's cool. Okay, let's get going now. What's gonna happen? The bus gonna blow up?
Well, we're here.
Yes, I know we're here. Oh, look at the shadows behind his head. That was weird. Yeah, let's get through this. Okay, finally. Probably one of my favorite games. Probably. Okay, yeah, Skags. More vulnerable to melee attacks. That's a good to know. And there's Claptrap, the friendly little robot. That won't shut his trap. Okay. The second one is going to be pretty badass. Can't wait for that. It's going to be awesome. Yeah. It's supposed to come out September 14th, maybe. Yeah, right around my birthday. That'll be sweet to get. Okay, there we go. Things just loaded in. Hey, little dude. How's it going? Yes.
Continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dollar Corporation.
Okay, thank you, little dude. Now I can shoot you in the face. Oh no, they're coming over there. Oh my god, we're getting surrounded, Claptrap. Call in reinforcements. Oh my god, they're everywhere. We're getting overrun. Fall back to Delta. No! Okay, enough of that.
Oh, shit. Your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
This is not that good of a zoom. Claptrap, yo, bro. Tell me how to customize my character, man. Hey, I'm following you. I found it by myself. It's okay. You don't need to tell me. Okay, let's just use this. Oh yeah, my cool new name. DJ Hazard. Voice just cracked. What should this be? Okay, here we go. We want to look badass. Make that black. Color 3. What's this even colorize? Oh, my pants. Make those black. This. Yeah. No. Wait. What would blue look like? Yeah. Go with the dark blue. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Okay. We're good. Let's go. Confirm. Oh my god.
Your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please.
Firestone. Don't follow him. Turn around and go to this. Okay? That's what you guys have to do. It's a little puzzle to get up there, but all it is just jumping. It's not that hard. In here, see? Right here? You're gonna get some fast cash. In here? Some bullets. You can never go wrong with bullets. Okay. This is what Hazard... In there, there's more stuff. I'll get to that. You jump up here. Oh, my God. Why can't I... Okay. I'll get this stuff here first. There's 3 chests. And a skull. Okay, what do we have here? Bullets in the garbage. Toilets. Check these. Alright, there we go. Sniper rifle bullets. Okay, you're supposed to get up there, but... It's a little hard. But there's a sweet reward once you get up there. Let me try getting up there again. Okay, let's just see. There we go. See, there's cash in here. This is a fun game to play with friends. More cash, and then... What's this? Oh my gosh, it's... Oh yeah! Woohoo, yay! New sniper rifle and a pistol. Pick up this stuff. Oh, yep, we know. Please wait. Okay, enter. Okay. Pick up some of that ammo. Some of this right here. Some of... This, I'm full on ammo, but I could get more cash. See, a lot of people just overlook this, but you know, it's the game. You gotta explore. I'm not mentioning any names, Biohazard, but yeah, most people just like to. Oh yeah, look at this gun. It's all like, yeah. Let's see. Could I go to the new sniper? Okay. Weapons. Let's just go. Ooh. Is that the one I have now? No. This one looks cooler. Ah. God damn it. Okay, it looks like I'll just take this old sniper rifle. I'll get to level 4 pretty fast. Ah. Sorry guys, just having some, I don't know, little problem. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Jump down. No. Oh, a little safe. Yeah, getting rich without even doing anything. That's the way I like it. Uh-huh. Anybody remember that song? Yeah, 300 bucks already. Let's go. No. Run, Claptrap. Stupid. Come on, guys. Pop out, I dare you. Do it. You know you want to. Yeah. Okay. That was nothing, I guess. Yeah. We're gonna fight these guys later, probably. Why, Claptrap? Is it because you want such a trap? Haha. Saw that little jerk mid. Yay. You're so awesome, Claptrap. Because you gotta explore in this game. That's what I'm gonna do a lot, so you guys are gonna have to deal with me because you're watching my videos. Where are you? Come on. Okay, yeah, I'm experiencing some lag. I'm gonna have to adjust that real quick.